me. Do we have audio?
Thank you. Everybody from the public just showing up now. Yeah.
place.
It is cool.
I just sent Dave and said, look what we landed in our practice field.
Yeah, said it to her, despite the answer.
Was it
the
other one?
So he was happy to do it.
Something like this.
Oh.
Depends on the questions you're looking to have.
That was good though. Thanks. They had several of damage vehicles. Chris thought. So I really wasn't sure it was going to get it on its way out. And go out there. Went out a bit.
That's awesome. That's the most annoying thing. It's like, man, where do I got to move the pedals today?
That's awesome.
This is perfect.
Hey, how are they doing here?
Well, Mr. Constantino can't follow her.
Oh, I know this area.
Here's my surprise face.
Hi, how are you?
You probably could have seen this from your window, huh? They're going to come down.
It's a mystery.
Hi.
Whoa, did you hear what he was saying?
Close enough?
Yeah, you're good. I just want, I know they have a helmet sitting over here in this seat.
Oh.
Yo, I think our class is in
William.
also good for us to integrate into a lot of our core markets.
Like, you know, they just kind of, the instructor's on the other side, he has a set of flight controls, so he'll let you, it's almost like riding a bull, he'll let you get to the far point where you're almost out of control, but I'll take it from you, just kind of gets you used to building that, like, muscle memory, and coordination that goes along with it, but
now that air is actually,
once you kind of get used to it, it's not too bad. So, the average pilot takes about, like, 12 to 15 hours of actual flight that's not even really the hard part of why you get that down.
Ryan, this side. We gotta get our picture now before the picture comes down.
Navigate.
You've got more. Yeah. You've got more to handle.
Well, I appreciate that. That means a lot.
Yep.
Fell to the eye.
Connecting Sling Studio message. Yours still looks okay. I was trying to get a shot right into the thing with the little kids in there, so.
I'm gonna try and go around this side.
Yeah, that's cat.
I don't know if mine's back on yet or not.
How many miles do you get per gallon?
All lies. Wait, we figured it out, didn't we? It's all lies.
In that bad boy.
I don't know. Y'all guys.
All right, you're good. They see the dude driving
You guys can get up in there.
Go ahead. No! Get in. How do you get in there?
Because you're in a landing attitude like this.
Is there a picture of all this?
Thank you.
Blackhawk.
All right, guys, let's go.
Hey guys, once you manage your turn, we want other people to get on. We want others to get on.
Oh!
Is a bell about ringing up? They're pretty.
I think you should clip them. So listen, now I'm saying,
did you dye your hair?
Whenever she got it, it was like this.
Like mine actually. I'm sorry. Wait, I want to see you.
Hopefully. I don't have that many points left. My mobile power station is not equipped for such shenanigans.
Oh,
sometimes when I was starting a whiskey club, so we set around a drink of whiskey. It's a good idea.
Forget that we set around a drink. Except for the headaches we have the next day.
We're coming up with names for it.
Seems like an expensive club, though.
But what's really the point of it is that we can split the cost, but it's for the bottle to be
high. Yeah, I thought each club would be high for now.
out of every platoon, and they just sort of
platoon up of, I can't remember what it's called now, but they got the ride in part of it. Transports or whatever.
This is probably picking up everybody's conversations.
Back here.
Hmm? Yeah, I know. I don't know if you get no money at all regardless.
Yeah, nothing.
Are we close enough now? All right, well, let's just do it from here.
Shout out your numbers loud and strong. So like I said, guys, Amazing Grace means a lot of things to a lot of different people, and some people think it's a sad thing. We don't think it's a sad thing. We use it to celebrate our season.
wish I didn't know they were doing the
fly. Yeah, I knew as soon as I heard them come back here.
I wasn't tilted up high enough to catch it. That would have been really cool.
Hey guys, we're following these guys straight through the center.